All new this evening, troopers are investigating a deadly crash in Greenville County. We're told it happened around 2 this afternoon on Gross Meadow Road. They say a motorcyclist traveled off the right side of the road and struck a tree. The victim has not been identified at this time.